is Brent Gault, and I'm the program director for the Indiana University Children's Choir. This is my 10th year at Indiana University. When I first came here in 2001, I was a director of one of the choirs, and Ruth Boschkoff was the program director at that time. And I took over the program directorship 2 years later, so this is my 8th year as the program director. We have 5 ensembles of varying ages. Our youngest ensemble, First Voices, is for kindergarten and first grade singers. Our descant choir is for singers in second and third grade. Our allegro choir is for singers in fourth and fifth grade, sometimes sixth grade. Then we have an auditioned middle school treble choir, the chamber choir, and a high school youth ensemble that's SATB for 9th through 12th grade singers. Program runs in the fall. Typically our audition in the fall is the Tuesday after Labor Day. In the spring we do our auditions the Tuesday after the semester begins. This year our spring placement sessions are going to be Tuesday, January the 11th from 4 to 6 at First Presbyterian Church in downtown Bloomington. If you're interested in the Children's Choir program, if you are on the IU Children's Choir website, if you click the How to Apply section, that'll give you information on registering for the choir. If you'd like information about performances, you can click on the calendar setting. We have placement sessions in both the fall and spring semesters. Those placement sessions give the singers an opportunity to meet each of the directors, and it gives the directors an opportunity to get a sense of the experience of the singers. They don't need to come and have anything prepared. They can just show up and we'll listen to them and find a good place for them. Our hope, the program was founded with an educational focus in mind. Mary Getzey and Gene Siner were the founders of the organization, and they really wanted to create opportunities for students to really experience the joy of music through singing, through education and singing. So our hope is that we're able to do that at all ages, and that students leave us having experienced an artful experience in music through singing that they can carry with them later on in life.